cause I'm doing this, man. Niggas, I'm still grinding. Yeah. I'm still hearing those sirens. I'm still getting chased by those lights. Only the lights slime, and my mic's on, and my time is none, because I'm writing more, and I ain't here to meet a soul in this business, I'm here to eat, speak, and to these hoes, fill this show, and I can't let y'all derail me, man, I got young Kobe, homie, you gotta let go of Obie, cause Obie be back, we get them craps going on, and that yak going on, soon as a nigga touch down, back from torn, it's whatever, put that on the cheddar, man. But in the meantime, it's Jimmy Iovine time. Chase cheese rhyme till my voice give out. This is it, my niggas, this what we boast about. Now I'm here, so shut your motherfucking mouth.
There's a certain mystique when I speak that you notice that's sorta unique. Cause you know it's me, my poetry's deep and I'm still matic. The way I floated is beat, you can't sit still. Like trying to smoke crack and go to sleep. I'm strapped, it's knowing any minute I could snap. I'm the equivalent of what would happen if Bush rapped. I bully these rappers so bad lyrically. It ain't even funny, I ain't even hungry. It ain't even money, you can't pay me enough for you to play me. It's cockamamie, you just ain't zany enough to rock with Shady. My noodle is cock-a-doodle, my clock's cuckoo, I got screws loose. Yeah, the whole kit and caboodle, I'm just brutal. It's no rumor, I'm numero uno. Assume it, there's no humor in it. No more you know, I'm rolling with a swollen bowling ball in my bag. You need a fag to come and tear a new hole in my ass.
My boss is crazy in the hood, they holler my name. If it ain't about the flow, it's about the stones in the chain. Yeah. If I was you, I love me too, I roll like a boss. 9-11 Paul, same color as cranberry sauce. I ain't going front, I thought all Kelly was the shit. Let me find out, he fucking around with Bow Wow, bitch. Niggas eating popcorn, right, with wine in the tape. Now shorty mama in the precinct, hollering rape. I'm convinced, man, something really wrong with these hoes. I thought little Kim was hot, then she start fucking with her nose. Used to listen to Lauryn Hill and tap my feet. Then the bitch put out a CD, didn't have no beat. That boy D'Angelo, he determined not to fail. That nigga went butt ass for his record to sell. My back shot to help Ashanti hit them high notes. And Big Ben taught Charlie B more the deep dope.